clarify, sorry, to clarify the situation surrounding Superintendent Middleton, did I understand correctly that he will be paid until the 15th of December on leave pay, and after that he will be on leave without pay?
Okay, but on that point, the point that we need to emphasize, there is no leave form which has been signed by him as he is in custody. But what has happened? He has instructed his lawyer, Mr. Sidai, to write to us to say, I have 45 plus or minus 45 days of leave. I would like the municipality, while I'm still in custody, to pay me out of these days, because anyway I would have taken leave and be paid while I'm on leave. Then upon exhausting of those days now, which are available, then we're not going to pay him until such time that he comes back, and we, depending on the verdict of the case, then internal processes will then kick in.